I got out of bed, I ain't going to work, I'm going fishing instead. The sun is shining and it's gonna be a big old day.
Hi, I'm Paul Brett. The Angler's Mail for the past 2 years have been running a national poetry competition and we've had some great entries. This year, however, we are changing the format and we ask you to submit a lyric that we can turn into a song. If you already have a song in recorded format, it doesn't really matter about the quality at this stage, then submit that too. Remember to keep the lyrics rhyming and rhythmical with no more than 6 verses maximum. You can write a recurring chorus that could be used as a sing-along or even a simple rap-style lyric. However you approach your lyric, it has to be about the following themes: fishing, countryside, conservation, tackle, looking forward to the fishing trip, mates you go fishing with, funny fishing stories, and how the wife reacts, and other such experiences and enjoyment you get from angling. This year's prize is one of my new signature electro acoustic 12-string guitars. Here it is. It's beautiful. They will be launched worldwide in September by Vintage Guitars at the London Acoustic Guitar Show, held at the Olympia on the 10th and 11th of September. If you feel you can write a song of the timeless quality of Gone Fishing by Bing Crosby and Louis Armstrong, then please do so. Or write a modern song, rap, folk, jazz, blues, whatever. Start composing. The winners will be announced in our special December issue. Till then, you have plenty of time to put pen to paper.